Hi, hello. I am Sonia Alins. I have been an artist since 1998, and I am a Spanish artist. And I live in Lleida, in a small city close to Barcelona, next to the Mediterranean Sea. And for me, it's a pleasure to show you my artworks. Than my collection, my series. And when I'm exploring with surrealism and visual poetry and talking about womanhood and feminism, and I want drawing to go beyond two dimensions. And so at the end, they are three-dimensional pieces. In my pieces, I play with transparency, and I use paper, print papers, threads, plastic, tool, fabric, and I draw with acrylic, and I draw with watercolor, pencils, and a lot of materials. And many people ask me why water, why this interest in water. I feel a special relationship with water since I was a child. But the most important reason is because water in my artworks amplifies the emotions. Emotions like freedom, inner peace, calm, but also fear or desperation. Well, now you know a little bit more about my art. And when I finish the artworks, I frame with good and with museum glass to protect the delicate artworks and protect the from light and eliminates reflections. It's perfect to finish my artworks. And okay, it has been a pleasure to show my artworks, and thank you so much, and thank you for your interest, and I appreciate your interest. Thank you. Bye bye.